out, boys. Watch out, y'all. Watch out.
The 6-foot Mako can easily take a hand or a foot. Woody gets too close, but he has a special technique to calm the killer on deck.
You tap him in the head, bud. Look, I don't know what I'm doing. Tap him in the head, calms him down, see? Just whack him in the head. Whack him in the head, and he starts moving. It's just like a, I guess it hypnotizes him.
You see that thing there?
Take his gas.
They kill you.